have like a very specific way of saving files and stuff. I don't do the whole gibberish or like the final edit underscore two, final edit underscore two, fin, totally, finally, completely, final kind of stuff. I don't do that. So I can find my files pretty easily. I've seen the horrors on the internet of you type in random numbers and it says file name taken.